He does. You didn't have to do that.
He does the grilled onions, jalapeno, and bacon put together, and that's really.